This is Mr. Zeli. I don't know what title to give you because you had all the important roles to play at Master School in building the institution and guiding hundreds and hundreds of teachers in their journey in 50 years. Mr. Viral Malik, Trustee of the Education Trust Master School Board, Mr. Amir Fancy, Managing Trustee, the coordinators, the heads, all those who have helped to arrange this function, Ms. Hazara Saleem in particular. And I want also to say a special word of welcome to Ms. Musarrat Nazir, who has been with this school for many, many years. And inshallah, she will also be having a 50-year association with Master School in years to come. Ms. Nigar, who has also served Master School here at the main campus as assistant head secretary, and Ms. Rajna Parvez, who has also been associated here as head secretary afternoon. And to each and every single head coordinators of our school system and the assistant heads and all our team from the head office, Assalamu alaikum and a good morning. I think that when you look back on the journey of your life and you see, Ms. Rajab, your first year at Master School, 1969. Even I can remember the days when I used to come to the campus. It did not look like this. It was a little different at that time. And I used to come here and I would see this very slim young woman who was a teacher and who was very quiet, composed. But what I always noticed about Ms. Musarrat till today, very thoughtful, very reflective. She listened carefully, always. She has a quiet presence. A quiet presence, but a very thoughtful presence. And I also noticed that when she would come into my mother's office from time to time, the wahan pe baith ke अगर कोई एजुकेशनल इशू था या कोई स्कूल की एक्टिविटी थी या कोई प्रोग्राम की इम्प्रूवमेंट थी या स्टूडेंट्स के बारे में कोई बात करनी थी तो हमेशा लेकर आती थी अपनी भी सजेशंस और गाइडेंस के लिए कि आप बताएं हमें क्या करना चाहिए. और यकीन आज की सोचत अपना वो सारा ज़िंदगी का सफ़र जो नास्टर स्कूल में शुरू हुआ था और किस तरह आपकी भी प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट हुई और आपकी भी ग्रोथ हुई और फिर किस तरह आप दर्जे बदर्जे टीचर से हेड एंड फ्रॉम हेड टू कोऑर्डिनेटर एंड टुडे यू आर द सीनियर मोस्ट एकेडमिक लीडर ऑफ नास्टर स्कूल. सो वी होप टू हियर फ्रॉम यू अबाउट योर जर्नी बट आई रिमेंबर माय कनेक्शन विद यू एंड माय कनेक्शन विद यू गोज बैक टू इवन टू 1969 बट आई यूज्ड टू विजिट द कैंपस बिफोर दैट because I started working at this campus in 1964 and 65. And at that time, I was given the responsibility to be the English language and social studies teacher of class 6. And when Ms. Musarrat joined, I used to get a lot of good advice from her also on how to teach. Those things that you as coordinators and heads guide your teachers, I remember her guiding me at that time. But I also remember that at that time the school had initiated a number of activities over those years. There were girl guides and boy scouts. There were many more field trips. There were art exhibitions. There were music competitions. There were debate events. And many of those things took place and were introduced during the years of the late 60s, throughout the 70s. And in the early part of the 80s in particular. So the school had a very active environment. We didn't have so many students then, but the schools were still full and the outside playground, exactly like you see it today when you come in the morning, had hundreds of children. And the morning assemblies were very, very special timings where not only special announcements were made, and I remember Ms. Musarrat introducing this, that at the morning assembly, it's not just about discipline and some announcements, but it is really the thought for the day. What was the thought for that particular day? And then somebody would speak on that for a few minutes. And that, I thought, was a very nice way of introducing the day for the students. So, over the years, the journey of a teacher to that of an administrator, an education leader, a manager and coordinator of academic matters, it is not an easy journey. I'm sure many of the heads and coordinators who are sitting here, whether you are a coordinator like Ms. Sumera of sports, or you're a coordinator like Ms. Ghazala Saleem of computers, or you're a coordinator of pre-primary Ms. Akhtar Burani, primary Ms. Asma Rafiq, secondary Ms. Naeed, and Ms. Thubi of the Aukhan system, wherever you're a coordinator, you have to not only know how to be a good teacher, you must know how to be a good teacher in the classroom. That is your foundation. And then you learn how to be a good manager of time, of academic systems, of academic processes, of particularly focusing on the student. The person who is a coordinator and a manager is not just about ensuring that timetables are met and that classes are led properly and that examination papers are set properly or that SLOs are there or that activities are taking place, but the central role of that coordinator is to see what is the quality of the educational experience we are providing pre-primary, primary, secondary or higher secondary in terms of the student. And I want to make that point here today because I think this is the socialist philosophy as well. That at the center of everything in an educational institution is the student. What are we doing to make the environment for that student the best? And I want to quote Albert Einstein here. I think you may have heard me say this before, but I think it's a very good thought to keep in your mind as educators. Albert Einstein put the Dampion, Nobel Peace Prize winner, physics, theory of relativity in physics, and he changed the way the world thinks, the way science happens, takes place, and it's studied. उनके किसी स्टूडेंट ने या किसी शख्स ने उनसे पूछा कि आप इतने बड़े साइंटिस्ट हैं और आप इतने बड़े पॉजिटिव टीचर हैं तो क्या खासियत है क्या चीज आप हमें बताना चाहेंगे व्हाट इज इट दैट यू वांट टू गिव अस एज योर मेन थॉट अबाउट टीचिंग एंड ही सेड आई डोंट टीच माय स्टूडेंट्स So the person was very surprised. How is it that you don't teach? Because all the time we know that you've been teaching. He said, I create the conditions for learning. I create the conditions for learning. That's what heads and coordinators have to do. You have to create the conditions for professional development and for excellence. And that's what Nasra School is known for. It is known for its very, very special environment, respect for everybody. The recognition that each and every person has the ability to perform at a level of excellence. And I believe that everyone sitting here, in your own place, you have the ability to perform at a level of excellence. And it is not relative. I want to say this. And Ms. Rusrath and I have had these conversations many times about it. It is not that one primary head is better than the other. The measurement is each primary head, what were you doing last year, what were your skills and achievements last year, and what are you doing now? How have you improved? So this is a journey of great achievement, this is a journey of accomplishment, this is a journey of learning that Mr. Sanzeri has gone through. And we indeed from the Education Trust and I myself personally, both my involvement at Nasra School, knowing her as an outstanding person, a woman of rare qualities, it is a privilege and an honor for us, a great privilege and an honor for us to have Mr. Sanzeri with the school, contributing to the school, because we know schools are not about brick and mortar. बिल्डिंग को तामीर करके स्कूल नहीं बनता। बहुत सारी आला दर्जे की बिल्डिंग्स हैं, साइंस लैब्स भी हो सकती हैं, कंप्यूटर लैब्स भी, बहुत ज़बरदस्त बिल्डिंग्स भी हो सकती हैं। इट इज द पीपल इन द सिस्टम दैट मेक द डिफरेंस, इट इज द ह्यूमन एलिमेंट, इट इज द एलिमेंट ऑफ द टीचर, द एजुकेटर दैट मेक्स द डिफरेंस। सो फॉर अस इट इज इंडीड अ ग्रेट ऑनर, वी ऑलवेज लाइक टू ऑनर our heads, our coordinators, those of you who have served with us for 10 years, those who have served for 20, 25, 30, maybe everybody doesn't serve for 50 years, that's all right. But whatever length of service you give, and it should be a continuity of service. Because continuity se hi idare bante hain. Idare is tarah hi bante hain ki 4 saal kahin kaam kare aur 2 saal kahin kare aur fir 2-4 saal kahin aur kare. So institutional development is isi tarah hoti hai. And I want to thank each and every person, many people who have been with us. I can see Hassan Karami in the back, Mr. Zara Salim also. And I cannot name everyone, but I want to recognize each and everyone. Because I also believe that Ms. Nusrat could not have achieved what she has achieved without the full trust, confidence, support, and recognition of everyone sitting here. It is through that relationship that you actually arrive at this very prestigious moment in your life of a very successful career of 50 years of service to Master School. I want to thank Ms. Hania so, a very, very strong, not only supporter, but advisor and guide for what happens at Master School. She's a member of our trust. And Ms. Nas, who's arrived, Ms. Nas Amir Fancy, who's just arrived, takes a great deal of interest. And my grandson, I want to recognize him, Zen, who's here, also stepping into the education field. So we have many generations in education, and all of them have been connected with this future in one way. So thank you very much for giving your life, and also taking from Master School, I think, a great deal of satisfaction in your work. So it works both ways. And I congratulate you once again, and I want to thank everyone who's here for your participation and joining the trust in recognizing the Sister Zeri. Thank you.